This traffic is terrible. Thank you so much for helping me get to work, guys.
Sure. No problem.
I really appreciate it.
Thanks for the ride.
We know all the secret routes. So,
you do. You know the back ways. And
so
the...
just make a left up here and you'll bypass.
I think it's a right. I think it's a right.
No, oh, really? Straight ahead. Actually, it's straight ahead.
If you go straight, no, but then three rights in a row, you'll be.
Yeah. Well, I'm already regretting asking you. Do you guys mind if we listen to some music? Should I see what's on here?
I love music.
Let's go. Can't stop addicted to the shindig. Jump up and says I'm gonna win big. Choose not to life of imitation. Distant cursed to the reservation. This part the feeling that you pay for. This part the feeling that you pay for. In time I want to be your best friend. East End love is living on the West End. When they need you, this life is more than just a read through. Woo! Food, glorious food, hot sausage and mustard. I'm in the mood, salt, jelly and custard. Peas, pudding and salad, annoyed. What next is the question? People, indigestion. Finish a Red Hot Chili Pepper song and we would go straight into the musical Oliver.
We cut that
bit out. You're lucky we haven't done Heeny Leamy.
Oh, you're lucky.
What's Heeny Leamy?
You don't want to know.
I do.
No, you don't want to know.
No, but I actually do, though.
You know what? You say that now, and then you'll know and you're like, ooh, I should have listened.
We were 15 years old, sleeping on a rock out in the woods.
Yeah.
Smoking large quantities of marijuana, hiking through the Sierra Nevada mountain range, and we wrote Heeny Leamy.
I mean, just like roughly give me a taste of what it sounded like.
Count us in.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Heeny Leamy, up, shut, dup, dup, dum, hoi, nigga, door, nigga, sha, da, na. Hoi, lodi, hoi, lodi, bobbin, doo,
Stimple, flippin', blick, snort, gorgle, snort,
all of a certain sort. Hoody, lodi, hoody, lodi, bobbin, boo,
bump. Are you sure it was just marijuana? What have you got that you're going to give to my mum?
Love and affection.
Well, what have you got that you're going to give to my dad?
A stern talking to, if you will.
All right. What are you doing with my daughter?
Now, that is not for late night TV. That's late late.
That's us.
That's late.
We are late late.
Okay, so for the daughter, I will read bedtime stories.
What I got to get it, put it in you. What I got to get it, put it in you.